I knew something wasn't right.
Because I was always completely exhausted.
My mouth ulcers were constant.
I had terrible brain fog.
And I couldn't stop napping.
I felt so weak and tired all the time.
I had another miscarriage.
And I got so thin.
I got pins and needles in my hands and feet.
So I knew I wasn't okay.
But I never knew.
It could be celiac disease.